Our word of the day today is the word grave. I don't mean the kind of grave that you might bury somebody who's died in, but the word grave can also mean very serious. So if you're discussing something like death, it's not just about the kind of grave you bury a person in, but because it's a serious topic, then you might need to use a grave expression when you're talking about it. Grave can mean very serious.